What's up guys, I'm Elsa Lautala and today we're gonna work out at home and I'm gonna show you my top workout at home. But before that, I need to eat some lunch, chicken and rice, so I have energy to work out. In today's home workout, we're gonna have 8 different exercises. You're gonna do 45 seconds each move, then have a 15 seconds rest to change your spot to the other move. You're gonna do 8 rounds, and between the rounds, you're gonna have 2 minutes break to settle down your heartbeat. For these 8 exercises, you're gonna need some kind of chair or couch or table where you can put your leg for a moment to rest, and as well, you're gonna need some weight. It can be anything, it can be your home bag, water bottle, or I'm gonna use today for that this heavy watermelon. So you're gonna need some weight and somewhere where you're gonna put your leg. So are you guys ready for the workout? It's gonna be excellent workout. It's gonna be a lot of abs, of course, working out your legs and some hands. So it's gonna be full body workout.
Hit me up, we'll light it up. Pour some shots, get on, get naughty. I'll set you up, promise I'll get you up. The two of us, starting off with your body. Oh, hell, oh, well, I'll make you feel it again. Oh, hell, oh, well, don't stop unless you pretend.
Today's home workout, what a great workout. I'm sweating and hot. I definitely need to have a shower after this. It was a great workout and I cannot wait to eat this one, but first, a little shower.
Just one look at you was not enough. I know I'm late and you lay it rough.
That was today's episode. Thank you for watching. Remember to try out my home workout and tell me what you think about it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.